Got a picture of us taking a picture.
And if I'm elected,
ask him to say something, Marty.
What do you want him to say?
Say hello.
Say hi to Americans.
Can we all come here? We're in one hour.
You're all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You hold on, we're like, I did it.
Some of you.
我就这么几，我们自己，是的，是的，中国有兄弟。哎，那个孩子可以看见没？看看就。I can just pan the square here。这鸟就完了。
Welcome to Beijing. You gonna remember what all this stuff is after you take it off?
Absolutely, he will remember. If he doesn't remember, he'll be in serious trouble.
No.
No? What are they?
God, it looks like Times Square.
Yeah, they call this Renshan Renhai.
You know, I collect Chinese
Mountains
stamps.
And
I have a stamp of that particular, what would that be called? Monument?
Yeah, obelisk in Yanbei, the memorial tablet of heroes.
Hope we didn't lose our cabbie.
Oh, it's the Hall of the People. That's what that's called.
I have a stamp.
See, I'm beginning to remember the correct translation.
What do you see that?
Just
a building?
No, somewhere I remember them telling me that it was another me.
And the next time you come over, we'll go look at all those stamps. You'll see all of these. It's monuments.
This is the memorial. Jefferson Park, multiple people are lining up to see the remains of
These are actually in a glass case. Actually
fully preserved. This is a slow day. It's a Tuesday. Imagine what it must be like on the weekend.
Hello, guys.
How are you?
A different view. Look how orderly the people are.
Yeah.
I guess they're used to lines. Every place you go in China.
Wouldn't have thought so at the airport this morning. No, it's
wow. Just every place you go, there's so many people all trying to get something. Generally what everyone else wants. While we were standing in line getting the airline ticket, someone tried to butt in ahead. And, you know, I couldn't understand, but some people must have called him on it and said, I saw him pointing to the rear of the line.
I feel more comfortable here than I felt when I was in Taiwan. I can't tell you why.
Yes.
People aren't
huckstering you, not trying to sell you their daughter.
Oh, that's a little unfair.
Taiwan.
Tell him to wave or say hello, Marty.
Say hello.
打个招呼好不好?
Can they wave?
They won't wave. I asked them.
I don't believe in waving.
Just smile.
Beep beep beep.
problem.
Refuse to buy from them. Oh, these are stamps that came out just today. They wanted to sell to me.
Did you buy any?
No. There's no deals.
What are they going in there for?
To catch Mr. Uechi. Did you see Mills? John?
Yes.
Hey, Marty! Hey, how are you? So, I heard you got fat.
I got fat?
No, fat. Somebody, some person, injured.
Oh, my back.
Oh,
yeah, my back
it's
was
okay
hurt.
Now?
Yeah, much better. Thank
okay.
You. I can.
Asked me to say a few words about what it feels like to be walking in the land of Kanei, Uechi, and all I can say is what an experience. Stepping off a plane, almost like into an era, over 85 years ago, when another young man, and I still think of myself as a young man, stepped off a boat onto a land fraught with adventure and danger, and walk these very lands that we are trekking today, that only a few years ago we would have thought was only a dream, and there was no way possible we could have been here. We had minor inconveniences in getting here, which I'm sure Buzz will relate to everyone, but I only look at it, or I put it into perspective as to what Kanei went through 85, 90 years ago when he first was here. And looking at the land, and hopefully we'll be able to get some really good shots of the landscape, you can really get a feel for